Hey y'all, if you're like me and you're new to saddle hunting, don't make this mistake. So I get out here, I find what I think's the perfect tree on a trail. I get my platform, all my sticks, my bag, I get everything hung, and my 6.5 foot tether is too short. Now I gotta go find another tree to hang in.